According to the CNN, there are estimated 20 million illegal aliens in the USA that work heavy-duty jobs, or jobs that American citizens don't want to. They keep low profile and avoid authorities at all cost, because if their real identity gets revealed, they get deported to their home country. That's tough. Everybody deals with police at some point in their lives. If you can't go to the police, you basically have no rights. Who is going to protect your rights if not police? For those working on cruise ships is easier. They have much better chances for a good life in US than those who come on tourist visa and don't return. If you don't have impressive qualifications or skills that can get you easily employed, it doesn't matter. Living on a cruise ship is free. Save some money, talk to people in US ports, and you will find a way to stay in US legally. It may cost you, but you will not live in fear of immigration police. There are people who have done it before you, and they can help. But you have to find them, and that's not gonna happen if you sit at home and watch TV. Good luck.